Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to the Sugar Chateau channel. It's Friday morning. It was a late night last night, so I'm looking a little rough this morning, feeling a little rough this morning. I think that's bad. Wait till tomorrow. We got an early, early day tomorrow. Oof, early day. Tomorrow is our 99th wedding. And we've got a lot to get done today. We've got a pretty good sized wedding. We've got a lot of people showing up. We've got an unbelievably gorgeous day. It is 74 degrees, blue skies, breezy, absolutely beautiful. So we're gonna have a beautiful wedding this weekend. Really looking forward to that part. Rainy weddings are tough. The hot weddings are tough. These pretty day weddings are pretty special. This is a couple who attended a previous wedding, Jessica and Todd. Don't know if they watch these videos, but if they do, what's up? Also, Andy and Jeremy. I didn't know you guys were still watching these videos, so quick shout out to those guys. Love you guys. Thanks for watching, supporting us. Anywho, let's get started on getting stuff set up. Got the Bricemeister with me this morning. He's gonna be my backup for a little bit till CJ gets moving. She's gotta get her coffee in her. Once she gets her coffee in her, we won't be able to turn her off until tonight. All right, got our first row put out. Now all I gotta do is match the rest of the rows to these two. And they're always perfectly straight because I've got them staked out where the front two chairs go every time. It's so much easier than the old days of pulling a tape and measuring. CJ used to make fun of me. Oh, by the way, ran over the extension cord with the lawnmower again. They brought all of their supplies down yesterday for the wedding. Well, most of their supplies. Waters, Cokes, mixers. We got tons of decorations, which we're gonna try to work on this evening. After rehearsal, we'll get down here and start getting some of this stuff unloaded, figured out where it's gonna go, made up, boxed up, fixed up. We're gonna take these three tables and bring them up to the house and use them for rehearsal, where we usually use the picnic tables, but we're gonna leave the picnic tables down here because it's gonna be a fairly large wedding again. We're gonna need these for overflow down here. And it's a whole lot easier to move those than it is to move those. Bring these up to the house. CJ's doing the last vacuum of the house before people start showing up. Alright, so Dad's got the GoPro. He's going to do some videoing for us, which should be interesting. I'm curious to see how all that turns out, not being in control of the camera and all. So I'm going to get down here and mow this courtyard quick. CJ wants to fix this burlap on this gate. I'm sure we'll find some more to do.
Good.
Hi.
Y'all see me probably, if I don't run out of smoke, you'll see me walking around a lot.
Dad's making sure. Yeah, you never get to see us in the video together, or the ever. Okay. This is my dad. He is videoing for our YouTube channel. Hi. Jessica's here.
Jessica got married out here.
This is what?
Jessica's a previous bride.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's her groom.
This is the bride's mom.
Am I doing the YouTube back then?
You did.
I did, okay. I couldn't remember if I was doing it or not.
I think you got my kickstand.
Oh my gosh,
oh,
yes.
I've seen pictures so many times.
Thank you.
This is my bride, Liz.
Hi.
Hanging over here in the gray hat is the groom. And then tie a second one around the outside of it.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna hold that little string. I can't rely on the whole string anymore. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad the love bugs are not here.
Me too.
Ugh, that's a nightmare.
What you thinking, Tara?
So I was talking to Elizabeth about the confetti cannons.
Yeah.
And she says that she likes the idea of lining up whenever they ring the bell and doing it then.
Oh, cool. That'd be cool.
That'd be great. Because so, I can be down there with a flash and everything, and it would make for a really cool picture.
So she said, yeah. She said, oh, she said, yeah, I'm good with that. That'll be cool.
Perfect.
What kind?
We lined up down here.
What
first.
Kind, CJ?
Huh?
What kind?
I think it's Amsterdam or something.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh, there's my kid. Freaking the fuck out. Excuse my language. I'm so sorry.
It's our potty mouth. A major potty mouth.
Mm-hmm. So she saw a thing where they had the bridesmaids line up beside the groom. That way you can, like, the bridesmaids can see the bride and the groomsmen line up beside the
so
bride.
We do that with the parents already.
Yeah.
So we have never done that with the
should
brides.
We do that?
I'm totally Dude, down
I've,
with
we've never
whenever.
Done it. I'd love to make it cool. Happen.
Do we that think would that would cool. be? Are you going to stand behind
He's
us?
He's going to be everywhere. Circles. He's everywhere.
Well, for the first kiss, are we going to have the crowd like the thing I sent you? Are we going to have the crowd in that picture?
I'd
or do
love
we wanna...
to if you want to do
I'm
it.
I'm down
do
for
it.
Adventurous.
Okay.
Keagan told me I was being extra. I told him to shut up.
Well, pictures are a lifetime. Yep. This, you get one chance.
So, yeah, you want to line up, get everybody down here.
Yeah.
Get them all lined up and started.
I feel once today.
I don't here. Here. Oh, yeah.
I'm
going to
give you back.
Okay. Lookie. Okay. We're going in a ride in the car.
We're good, sis.
Whoa, yay.
He's getting some video of you. That's Naomi. Say hi, Naomi. Oh,
say hi.
Say yay.
Right there. Say woo.
Oh, that is.
So we're walking all the way from the house. Yes, all the way from the house.
Almost. We're gonna have Aaron. I think he's gonna stand here.
No, Aaron's over there.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. No.
Yeah, Aaron's over there. It's fine. This is Castro. Eddie.
Castro. That's who it was. Eddie Castro. Yeah. I'm just calling Castro.
This is our sister Aaron.
So, yeah, y'all gonna move down just a little bit.
I'm her sister Aaron.
No, you're not. You're Emma.
Her's her sister Aaron.
That's Rachel. I know. I've heard that already.
No. Emma's very well behaved.
Emma's one of my favorite people, but Emma's a handful.
You can tell she's gonna be fun. Alright, so this is how you guys are going to stand. You girls might back up just a tiny little bit just to give the crowd a little more room. Alright. And then we're doing a kiss?
Yes.
So when we do the kiss, she wants me to kiss from back here?
Yeah, I want to have the crowd in the picture.
I want you guys to just peel off
the
side.
I know
you
was
going to
announce that's
then their first kiss. Okay, I like that. I need like an 8-second kiss from you guys. It's like riding a bull.
Like spicy or just like sort of.
I mean, you can get as spicy as you want, but it's your pictures.
Don't put your tongue in my mouth.
Good job.
Yeah, I had to make it freezing because with that baby.
Yep.
I can't get much done in the daytime. Got it.
Mm. That's good.
I was hoping for chicken and sausage.
Kenny, 3:30 okay with you?
You know, I even did the
burger.
Okay
with you?
The
oh,
yeah. Yes. I did it.
Did it work?
It did work.
Kind of shower and cleaned up and ready to taste
it. He lost his taste after me.
This will be an everlasting.
I woke up
in. Yeah.
Hey.
Hi. That really looks good.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Bryce?
So we're hanging out.
Are you
Bryce
enjoying yourself?
Bryce and Rachel are about to kiss.
Are you enjoying yourself? All right, let's go to the dress.
Oh,
my
Lord. Oh, wait. Let me see. This is... It's like, where's the middle?
There we go. Okay.
Listen to Max and Lola down there.
Oh my God, I'm stuck. Jordan! I shouldn't do that. I tried to hook it on my sweater, but I hook it on my necklace on accident. Thanks, girl.
And so does it, is that as far as it's it?
So. That's what I was saying. Oh, look at this. Yeah, look at that. They had to button all those. Good Lord Almighty. She's definitely going to need a
crochet hook.
Yep. That's as far as it goes.
How long have y'all been?
It's a little bigger because it's kind of like
I need to get underneath there and make it taller. They probably already did that, though.
So the funny story, when Jess's dress was on here, it was the perfect length.
Yeah.
What was the bridesmaid gift? I missed it.
It was face masks and chapstick cuts.
Show me a bridesmaid
gift.
Oh,
hello. And then I was like, we're booked. We have 2 days now already. And we're booked till the middle of December.
Do you let people come here and summarize an Airbnb?
Oh, yeah. Okay. It's a
full day
time
to visit, honestly. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We take that time to
watch. Can we pause for like 3 seconds?
So we're going to have the wonderful idea and let's drop a goat slide.
We know you're gay, Aaron.
I'm sorry. I'm just going to say that. So I'm like, I have 3 little ones like 6 and under, I am dying trying to go.
Right.
And I had morning classes and I took none of them and I took like too much of it and like my insides were shrinking and I was like, I cannot be good.
I've done that a lot before.
7:30 in the morning. But it's beautiful out there.
Ready? I'm ready.
Alright, girls, it's Saturday. What day is it?
Wedding day! 27. We've been married as long as Jacob's been alive.
So he's gonna be 27 this year?
No, he'll be 27 next year.
Put your thumb over the top and just shake it up and just go to town.
Can I shake it before I open it a little? Because it'll...
No, she can let her shake it because otherwise it might pop in your hand.
Like when it pops, everybody goes,
you're gonna know what to do.
Look at him.
Emma.
It's
gonna go pretty quickly, so I'm gonna have to
run. Bye, CJ. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Take a swig of it. Take a swig of it for the picture. Yeah.
Everybody go.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
I was holding it. Oh.
It's wedding day.
Okay.
So y'all make
Why couldn't this be a Jewish wedding?
I don't know who's starting here.
Mazel tov.
Bad bitch, not the middle. Help you with your career, just a little. You're supposed to hold me down, but you're holding me back. And that's the sound of me not calling you back. Why men are great till they gotta be great? Don't text me, tell a straight to my face. Best friend, set me down in the salon chair. Shampoo press, get you out of my hair. Fresh photos with the ball lighting. New thing in the Minnesota Vikings. True thirst needed something more exciting. Bum bum dee dum dee dum bum bay.
Try to break my heart.
Oh, that breaks my heart. That you thought you ever had it, now you ain't from the start. Hey, I'm glad you're back with your picture. I mean, who wanna hide this? I will never, ever, 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 ever be your subject.
I look to see getting single.
Alright, here we are. Three. What time is it? What time is it, Camry? It's coming along. 2:30? 1:30. Alright, 1:30. We still got 4 hours. But it is coming along. We got the buggy being made. Yeah, it's looking good. It's coming along out here, y'all. It's coming along.
Dadgum, I thought this was a wedding, not a funeral.
I know, right? Some people say they're the same thing.
Well, it's the death of a man.
The death of a bachelor.
Yes.
That's true. That's true. What are you waiting on?
Still waiting on another groomsman.
Who?
Another groomsman.
Okay.
One more. Little brother. Each other and hold the waist of the one in front of you. I can't believe y'all did it.
That's good.
We're just following your lead. Right.
Latin descent. All right, let's three guys on one side, three guys on the other, so
line it up right.
We're gonna move over here for me. Make a circle around in here.
May the marriage last longer than the koozies.
We're getting videoed.
Y'all are so dangerous. My boots are going to be out. I haven't worn this dress since senior year, and I didn't have anything else because she was in the unit, I think. And so. Can I take a photo?
Can you make sure I don't have anything on my ass? Because I've been sitting on the porch.
Okay. Aaron, did you hear hold that? Are we going to have drinks downstairs for while we're waiting for pictures?
What kind of drinks?
Drinks.
I would like a drink.
Time to have a drink.
Okay.
My life.
My job is to follow you around.
Yeah, well, I'm about to go get ready. But I got to get some stuff for the girls to take down to the bar. Okay. So. Okay. Ugh. It's gonna be a pack of stuff, so I'm gonna put it in this. Hold this, Casey. I've been calling Avery all day.
Elizabeth,
it's been a day. I've never used this thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Have
you seen one before?
Yeah,
they're
so cool.
Yeah,
just take her.
Yeah. This way. So this way.
Okay, the song's over. Y'all ready?
Yeah, don't forget the guy. You're on the right, girls, this time. And then
So after we step off the concrete steps, is the picture?
No, on no. top of the concrete.
The top one?
Sure. Yeah, see, they're on the top okay. step.
I'm just going to hold on. Your face. I'm going to hold on to my groomsmen for dear life. Yeah.
She didn't know.
Mm-hmm. See, it's nice you can hold your dress when you don't have to hold a bouquet, too. That's so, you know.
I'm definitely going to do that.
That's a great freaking idea. This is beautiful.
Yeah, that's a smart.
You don't have to worry about holding your bouquet, and holding your dress, not falling.
I know, we're done.
Okay, next.
I'm not worried about the dad. You guys are going to be so cute in the picture.
This color always looks so beautiful. I can't wait to see it.
So do you want to what? Know what's funny?
The burgundy.
Oh, I know. Yes.
One of our guests here had her bridesmaids wear the dresses I almost put you guys in.
Aww. You did a funny dress too. Jordan looks like I love her hair. It's so pretty. The way she wrapped it in the bag.
What? She said, think about cheese, and I said, yeah, you saw it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You look
no.
so handsome.
It's okay, sissy.
It's a game.
It will be.
Ooh, if I keep breathing in that deep, I'm going to pass out. Whatever keeps her from spinning.
Because then food are about to be moved.
Poor Shane.
Okay.
Cheers!
Okay.
And I'm gonna be on your right. You're on my left.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me do.
Flower girls are doing okay, looks like.
The flower
she's
girls.
Not, you know.
Yeah, no, she's good. And it's, I'm telling you, as soon as Matthew puts her in that cart, she's going to be golden. She loves that thing.
She does. She loves it.
We drove her around the yard in that thing for like 15 minutes. She loves it.
Good.
Maybe and they've got the whole song, so.
Oh my gosh,
no, you're
that is
good.
So stinking cute.
I'm going to tell Matthew to like kind of kill off the rest of the song.
Do you want some tissue?
Nope. Okay. You I have sure? not cried at all yet.
What if you get up there and you're like, you can put it in your bouquet, put it in your hand. Are you sure?
We can do that.
Just a piece. Just at least one.
Oh, Keagan's backwards.
Just for a second.
Keagan's backwards so he can't see.
Yeah.
Dad, go ahead and do
that.
Oh, we're just doing it. We'll let her. Just doing it. You want to get our selfie here?
Yes.
Yeah. Please do that. We got a selfie
time anyway. I didn't forget.
In the
way you look tonight. You're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
So at this time, the bride and groom would ask everyone who's inclined. Take out your phones, take pictures to commemorate, and then we're going to put our phones away and enjoy the ceremony. So feel free to take pictures.
Here we go, turn it.
Please be seated. By the state of Louisiana, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May your love so
so endure that its flame remains a guiding light unto you. You may now kiss. Woo! Yeah.
After that, so how did it go?
It was good.
That was good. That was a good wedding.
It was everything I imagined it would be.
Dad recorded a lot for me. I have a whole lot of stuff, footage to go through.
Yep.
I don't know how far into the video this is going to be, but I didn't record anything after. We didn't record the cake. We didn't record the bouquet toss. No, I didn't do any of it. But it was a good wedding. Good people.
Table caught on fire.
Yep. Had another our second table fire. It was great.
It was a big fire.
It was a big fire.
It was really big.
And then the DJ played The Roof Is on Fire.
Did he really? Yep. I didn't even hear that. I was just trying to put out a fire.
The roof is on fire.
That's what we need, a video of.
Yeah, that was pretty great.
Dang it.
But it was a good wedding. We had a good time. It was an absolutely beautiful day. It is 49 degrees out here. We are freezing.
I am okay with that. Yep. I would rather be freezing than...
The last folks just left. It is... Last parents just left. It is 11:45. We're just about
there. Which is kind of early.
For us, it's pretty early.
I'm not complaining.
But we also started really early, so...
The bride and groom are in the cabin. The groom is peeking his guts out.
Poor Keagan.
We love Keagan. Sorry, Keagan.
Hey, everybody. Everybody put the hurt on Keagan tonight. Do a shot with me.
Poor Liz.
Hold this bottle. So Keagan had a rough night. But he had a good time. And that's all that matters.
He was like he's very quiet and reserved. So he was cutting
nice. Yep. All right. So we're going to take the trash like we normally do. Throw it in the truck. We've got to make a dump run.
There's painting that was made for
them. Let me show you. I think Dad got that though.
Underneath?
Yep. But just in case, I'll show you this painting that was made for them. This is a painting that the groom's mom's best friend made for them. And it is awesome. She did a phenomenal job. It's fantastic. And I think it's a Magic the Gathering card, which is really cool. And then one of her bridals, of course. All right, there you go. Another one in the books. That was our 99th wedding.
Yeah, next weekend,
next weekend 100. Is 100. Allie and Cameron, so we'll see you on that one.
Woo.
Tell everybody bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.